For me, ocean felt like freedom, you know. Ocean is my mother and I'm her child.
She's the athlete who started the wave of surfing across the nation. This is Tanvi Jagdish, the first professional woman paddle boarder in the country. And for her, Azadi means being one with the ocean.
I have been a beach bum since I was a very small baby. So every Sunday, my parents would take me to the beach. It was a rule that if you go to the beach, I cannot get into the water. So I never understood why, but that never let me stop from like why I really love the beach. I would just go out every single day and train. I always trained with boys. And one day when I was competing with girls in the first national championship, and there are so many girls in India, and it was one common love, that's ocean. I went to the World Cup at the age of 16, 2016. And that's the first time India goes to stand-up paddling World Cup. But then like I trained, and like the people who supported me crowdfunded, and I flew to Fiji. So there is a ceremony where you carry the Indian flag and walk in the ceremony. It was such an honor. I was like, whatever I have achieved or like gone through is like nothing in front of this, you know. One of the biggest plan is to like create a community where like everybody can learn. When people came to know that there's a female instructor on board, you have no idea how many girls I have taught in the last 3 years, because this is what I've been dreaming of since a kid. You have the right to dream and right to achieve your dream. Just like how the waves are, be patient, be consistent, go for it, and never ever look back.
Tanvi Jagdish rides the tidal wave of the next generation of Indian athletes. Who will find victory across the oceans? Azadi Ki Amrit Kahaniya, presented by the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and Netflix, will be back with more stories of women who can inspire generations to come.